how to make a puff-puff. Then these are the ingredients for making the puff-puff. We have yeast. We have milk for flavor. We have sugar. We have salt. We have sliced onion. We have granite oil. We have the flour and the water. Then before we start preparing the puff-puff, we have to wash our hand to make it clean.
Yeah.
Wash our hand thoroughly before mixing the puff-puff. Then this is our bowl that we will use to mix the puff-puff. Then we start with sugar by adding the sugar inside the bowl. Two spoons, three, four spoons. Then we add the salt, just small salt. Then we add small water so that the salt and the sugar can be mixed together. Then we put our yeast. We add the milk. We mix it together so that it will be dissolved. We keep our spoon. Then we now add the flour. When you add it, depends on the on how you want it to be big. Then you now mix it with the water. Mixed it very well. Then you add the granite oil. So that it can be soft and fermented. Mix. Then you add more water. Mix it so that it will be fermented and soft. Mix it very well. Let it be soft and you mix it. We add enough water. Add enough water inside it so that it can be soft, because it's puff-puff that we are making. We need it to be soft, very soft. And you mix it so that it will not have seed. You mix it so that it will be light. white. Mix it together. After that, you taste it. Then we add our sliced onions. Sliced onions. Now mix it together. Then we allow it to ferment before frying it. That's how to prepare the puff-puff. We allow it to ferment for about 10 minutes before we fry it. This is how to prepare puff-puff. This is the preparation of puff-puff. Thank you.